Okay, today we're going to be cleaning the private jet. We're going to be using the Prime Vista 1500. Okay. Wow. Where to start? Go ahead and see what this thing's going to require to clean. Okay, let's just go ahead and clean everything on this side of it. And depending on how much it takes, we'll see if we have to fast forward or not. When did I switch to the green? Okay, that's done. If you can hear the banging out there, I'm sorry about that, guys. Nothing I can do about it. Go to yellow. It's going to require a jet. Thank you. I know nothing about planes. Closest I've come to a plane is a simulator. Go ahead and get the wiring here. Already done. That was way too easy. Okay, got that one, got that, got those. Got that. Okay, where's the wiring mount? Okay, with the first part of this done, I'm gonna go ahead and switch to fast forward. I'm gonna do the wings. And these, well, the wings and the rear landing gear. Now I'll set that there, and let's go ahead and get started. Thank you. With that, the wings should be done. The next bit I'm going to do is, stabilizer on the back, I think, and this part here. And let's throw in the engines for good measure. Okay, I'll see you guys when I'm done. Okay, with that done, I'm gonna go ahead and do these underparts here. Basically these. And I'm basically gonna finish up the plane. This year, I was originally thinking was some sort of mid-air refueling thing, but turns out it's a laser. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this started, and I'll see you guys when I'm done. Hey guys, last bit, and given that I can't figure out where it is, I'm gonna go ahead and use the tab button. Okay. The door. Okay, hydraulic pipes. Landing gear bays and laser mount. Okay. Landing gear bays. And the job is complete. Let's wait for that to get off the screen. Okay, let's take a screenshot. Hoping that's the right key. Yep. Okay, now. Look at the replay. Do that one more time. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video.